That was pretty harsh arrest. That is a pretty harsh arrest. Anyone else? He's off the highway, it looks like. He was planning on getting arrested. I wouldn't be surprised if he was injured on his arms.